That is why I wanted to stay down, and that is why I threw him up the building. And if I had the chance, I would do it again. There. I said it. So now my pain magically disappears, does it?
I need you to get rid of that confession.
Give this confession to the police and Warren is history.
Listen, I am grateful you risked everything to get the confession out of him.
So what are you waiting for?
What if you wouldn't have answered your phone last night? You would know.
I was stuck at Warren's, okay? All took longer than I thought. We were talking till the small hours.
Yeah, and I've been talking to James. And he's made me realise that if I get Warren sent down, it's just going to make things worse for me in the inside.
No, Warren is a danger to you now.
Exactly. That's why I just need to carry on working for him, keep my head down, and not give him a reason to come after
me. He'll find a reason, Steve. He's unhinged. And it's not just you that he's a threat to. Okay, all of us are in danger now. But we can end this once and for all.
There's someone here to see you.
Sienna. Stay.
I'll leave you to it. I'm sorry. Leah, oh, where are you going?
I'm meeting Vicky.
No, Leah, please. Come on, you took off to your room last night and I was hoping we could have a catch-up.
A catch-up?
Yeah. We got some leftover pizza in the fridge if you want to come and get some lunch.
Do you think you're going to win me round with leftover pizza?
I just want to hang out. Like we used to. Listen. We do have to talk about the hit and run. It was the biggest mistake of my life. And I hate myself for it, I do. And if I could go back in time, I just want us to get back to normal, Leah. I want everything to get back to normal.
Look, sorry if it breaks your heart or whatever, but there is nothing you can do or say that's going to make me forgive you for the fact that you ran over my best friend and then you lied about it. So this is your new normal. Dad.
Steve. Sophie's got Warren's confession.
What?
Yeah, I said that Warren could take Sophie out for the day, but then when I wasn't looking, she took a tablet and it has got Warren's confession on it.
Please tell me this is not happening.
You have to go to the police and you have to report what Warren did to you immediately.
Oh, I want nothing to do with this.
But, Steve...
But you're asking me to go and risk my life yet again and go and grass on Warren.
OK, but once you make your statement, they're going to arrest Warren for attempted murder and then he's going to be out of our lives. And he never has to know that it was you who reported him.
Of course
him.
He's going to know it's me. Look, Sienna, don't make me do this, OK? I can't.
Steve, you have to. OK, we know what Warren is capable of and I've risked everything, so I am begging you. Please do this, or I am dead.
I need your advice.
Wait, well, what happened with Sienna? Did she delete Warren's confession?
If I was to go to the police and report Warren for what he did, would he get sent down for it?
I thought you said...
I haven't got time for this. It's just yes or no.
Yeah, but we'd need to prove beyond a reasonable doubt, and that's a big if.
Warren is guilty. You know he is. He tried to kill me.
I know that, but we'd have to prove it.
Would you testify if you needed to?
Yeah, of course, but where's all this coming from?
Something's just happened, okay? So Sienna needs me to go to the police and report Warren, so I'm gonna do it. So I need you to go and get the kids and go and hide out until it's done, yeah?
Wait, Steve, you're going to prison. You don't stand to gain from this.
I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for Sienna.
Steve.
Warren, you okay?
Am I okay? Oh. Steve's insisting on having his cast taken off early, but I've told him it could hamper his recovery.
Yeah, about that. Well, Sienna had a word with me. I was out of order for trying to give you booze the other night.
Daddy, look, there's Mummy in your flat.
Let's get going.
Hey, I can take Sophie back to Sienna's. Yeah, you go chill out for a bit.
No, it's fine. I mean, cheers, but we're going to go and grab some sweets. This clip better be good. See ya.
James, what do?
Oh, that clip of Mummy moaning is hilarious. Yeah, press that button.
Sophie.
Shh.
What's going on? Sienna just asked me to come and pick Sophie up, drop her back home.
Sophie, go to see him, darling. I will break your other leg right now if you don't tell me what's really going on.
Tell me the truth, you have to believe me.
Tell me!
Sienna. She wanted to get the confession out of you, it wasn't me.
Confession?
That is why I wanted to stay down, and that is why I threw him up the building. And if I had the chance, I would do it again.
It was after you tried to make me relapse the other day.
I knew she was up to something.
Well, I told her it wasn't a good idea, she just wouldn't listen. Warren. After James, Sienna is the only person on this planet that'll give me the time of day right now, so please. You can't go after her. Just leave her alone.
I'm not gonna go after her, stay. You are.